I think the big question here is, how would Darren Riles come out of this game? You know he is the best here on the Hill today, but how is he going to react to this start? We got a big talk, an angry big talk. You got guys like Tomas Kraus, Lars Levin, these guys expect them to get out to the early lead. Then you got Riles and Zach, they're going to be jockeying for position. Those two, look for Zach and Darren, and work a little magic, make some passes, try and move into the semifinal heat.
Yeah, our fastest qualifier, Darren Riles, coming up in quarterfinal heat number 3. Stay with us here to X.